guys, Kal Yafai, our back boxing, Norbelto, Jimenez, in a one-sided fight, you know, Kal Yafai, the superior boxer, completely outclassing, outboxing Jimenez. Kal Yafai is a great super flyweight. He's a very good fighter, very skilled, great selection of punches. I'm a real big fan. You know, he completely outclassed this guy. This guy wasn't in the same league or same depth as Yafai. I think Yafai is a very skilled fighter. You know, you could see from the scorecard, the scorecards that the judges had, that the fight was really one-sided, and actually the judges got it bang on, because it was a completely dominating performance by Yafai. I think the thing is with guys at that smaller weight class, they don't get that kind of recognition, because, you know, majority of the public and the casual, even the hardcore fans, like to see the guys in the upper weight classes. They like to see the guys, you know, trade big punches, where these little guys don't really get knockouts. They get more points decisions. They have great scraps, but they don't quite get the knockouts. And the public like to see knockouts. The public like to see people put on their backside. And, you know, with these super flyweights, you don't really get to see that a lot. But Yafai is a very good fighter, very skilled fighter. I think the fight that we want to see in Britain is Kal Yafai against Charlie Edwards. That would be a brilliant fight. A brilliant, brilliant fight. Charlie Edwards is a great fighter as well. And, you know, Yafai is a very, very good fighter. Now, Charlie Edwards lost early on in his career in a world title fight. And then he came back and won a world title. So that would be a great British domestic fight. And I think that could probably sell out an arena like O2. Or maybe, you know, it could definitely sell out, maybe not O2, but a 7,000 to 10,000 seater stadium, not stadium, but arena. I think it could do those numbers. I think both fighters are well supported. The fans like to get behind both fighters, and I think that's the fight that makes sense for both guys. I think it's probably a big money fight for both of them as well, or the biggest money fight out there for both of them as well. So I think it makes sense for Kal Yafai to really take that fight. You know, Yafai in the past was reluctant. He was saying to Charlie Edwards, what have you done? But I think now, after Yafai, you know, after Charlie Edwards winning a WBC world title, I think the fight makes real sense for them two to get it on. And I think it would be a great fight as well, because both fighters are very, very skilled, very, very good. So it's a fight that I would love to see. But leave your thoughts, guys. Let me know what you think. Kal Yafai dominating and outclassing Norbelto Jimenez. Leave your thoughts in the comment section below, guys. And guys, remember to please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next video.